The rain did not keep marine biologist Ellen Gathel from venturing back out to Hampton's Northside Park Beach Tuesday. Last Wednesday morning, she first became concerned finding multiple dead seals here.
Within an eighth of a mile, there were also 5 dead seabirds. That, combined with the dead seals, worried me a great deal.
Gathel immediately called the New England Aquarium as well as state and federal officials.
This is an awful lot of seals in one 4-day period to have washed up and die all at once, and that concerns me.
The New England Aquarium says as of Monday afternoon, 15 seals had been found dead on New Hampshire beaches since the middle part of last week, and federal officials with NOAA say in all 49 seals have washed up along the coast of New Hampshire, southern Maine, and northern Massachusetts in the same time. There are still no answers as to why.
We don't really know at this point what caused the animal's death. They, on appearance, look fairly healthy.
NOAA says samples from a number of the dead animals are currently being tested, but results will take some time. State officials have also been taking water samples.
There is a level of mortality, natural mortality, when you have a large number of offspring in a given year, but this is a large number of animals to be coming up on the shore.
The public is urged to stay at least 150 feet away from any animals they see wash up. In Hampton, Mike Garrity, WMUR News 9.